Hi, I'm Radhika Saluja, teacher in the Venkateshwar School, Gurugram. Children, do you know what is this? Yes, this is an aeroplane. Do you know when aeroplane goes up, it has to come down like this. Down, 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 down. From high to low like this. In the same way, we do ordering of numbers. Come, let's see. Look at this picture. This is the biggest one and this is the smallest one. See, we are coming from up to down like this, from biggest to the smallest one. In the same way, when we use the staircase, we come down, we coming down from fifth stair, then to the fourth stair, then to the third stair, then second, and then the last one is first. This is known as a decreasing order or descending order. What we call it? Decreasing order or descending order. Now, let's see how we can arrange the number in descending order. The numbers are 9, 10, 5, 7. Now, what we are going to do? First, we are going to do the circle, the biggest number. Biggest one is 10. And we are going to write that number on the top. 10. Then the next number is 9. On the next tier, we are going to write 9. Then 7. And the last one is 5. See, now we have arranged the number in decreasing order or descending order. In the same way, we are going to do the next one. Circle the biggest number. Then write that number in the first box. That is 10. The next is 9. Then the next one is 7 and the 5. In the middle, we are going to put the sign that is greater one, greater than, like this. Because alligator always eat the bigger number, as we know. Now, the second sum, one more sum. In this, the biggest number is, yes, right, 25. First of all, we write the 25 in the first box. Then the next one is 20. Then 18, then 14. Again, in the middle, we are going to put the sign that is greater one. See, in this way, we arrange the number in descending order from bigger to smaller. I hope you understood this concept of descending order. Thank you.